Missing the Light, January 23, 2018, letter number 85. The Bright Light, second part of Revelations of Jesus Christ. My beloved disciples, my apostles, my followers, my messengers, I am the light, I am the truth, I am Jesus Christ, your King and Savior. I come to you now, right away, at these times. In this blessed year, who will bring healing of your soul and your bodies and your spirits. Blessed will be all of you who specifically this time you will see me clearly with your naked earthly eyes, either in a dream or in a vision. You will see me bright as the light of million suns combined. You will see me as a sun that you never had seen anything like this before, nor you have ever imagined. When you see this phenomenon, know that it's me. Know that I have arrived. When this happens, know that the final countdown has begun for your ascension and your liberation. It's not going to be possible to look straight to my bright light because it's blindly bright. Doesn't the Holy Scripture saying that I am the light of the world? My light you will see with your physical eyes clearly. My disciples who were called first, they have seen and they had felt it already, this phenomenon. They almost got blinded from my bright light. I want all of you to be very good watchers. Keep looking often in your skies for the signs. Everything will begin from your sky. Everything. But mostly, the inception of the kingdom, heaven on earth. Little by little, the chosen waves of my followers, who are messengers, they will understand that for sure they belong to me. When they see this new light, ever been seen from their eyes, the ones who are heard the clarion call for urgent duties already saw it. The rest of you will see it very, very soon. Do not ridicule this message. Do not walk away from these writings and my words. Give all your attention. I am your Lord Christ and I am begging you to pay attention. You are from the first. I have formally invited you to attend my wedding with you. We are links not made to be broken to eternity. We will be one, you and I, and all of us together forever. I am your groom, I am marrying you, and I am saving you at the same time, fast, and fast like the light. My apostles Andrew and John, in their physical bodies, here on earth, who are among you in this present day, with their very own eyes, they saw my bright light. I want you to know that Andrew, when he received this physical body, he wasn't always with me in his spirit. He was far away from me, and he always had offended my name. He was under the veil of forgetfulness. But regardless of this, Andrew has chosen from long ago. He was mine from the start of his heavenly infancy. His name is written in my holy book today, January 20th, 2018. I did ascend him. Today, he almost got blinded from my light. Today, he made amends with me. Humble, he came and bow down. He kissed my lips and my forehead today. He kissed the holy symbol. He put holy myrrh on his head from Jerusalem. Today, yes, today I cleansed my Andrew, my disciple and my good apostle. Each new day is blessed. I will do the same for each of you, for every faithful follower, for every light worker. In every new day, with memory and reverence and love toward you, your true teacher will come to you. In January 17, 2018, John saw my light. John, give your statement, my son. my Lord and my God, my light, yes, my King. As I opened that blessed day the window, I froze speechless. I have never seen all these years of my life the light of the sun. The sun didn't have its regular light, and even on its brightest moment, still, I never have seen it so powerful. It seemed so bright, almost silver. I couldn't look at the sun as I had done it so many years of my earthly life. That moment I felt it, that wasn't an ordinary day, but a divine light. It was a phenomenon for sure. Bless you are my Lord, from eons to eternities. Yes, my child, this way, my children, you will see me like millions of suns together as one. My children, you return home. Your return home just began. I am blessing you all. I pour mirror on all of you. I was, I am, and always be the bright sun of justice for all of you. Jesus Christ, the Alpha and the Omega, Logos. Amen.